students, today we will learn about file management. Children, can you recall what a file is? You have learnt about it in the previous class. Let us revise and understand the concept of file with the help of an example from our day-to-day life. Have you ever noticed how your mother organizes the kitchen? She keeps different things like pulses, spices, snacks, dry fruits, etc. separately in different containers. Then she labels these containers and stores the related containers in separate cabinets. In this way, your mother keeps them arranged in a proper order so that she can find them easily whenever required. Likewise, in a computer, the information is stored in a file where each file is characterized by a unique file name that gives us an idea about its contents. All the related files are then stored in a folder which is like a cabinet. Folders organize the huge number of files present in a computer. This makes it easy for anyone to locate and access the files stored in it. Like a file, a folder is also given a specific name. We cannot create two folders with the same name at the same location, but they can be created in different locations. A folder may contain other folders as well. A folder within a folder is called a subfolder. First, let us start with Windows Explorer. Windows Explorer is a file manager application that provides detailed information about files, folders, and drives. It enables you to access, edit, manage, and organize your files and folders. You can use it to view, create, delete, copy, move, rename, and search files and folders. Okay, let us take a quick view. To open Windows Explorer, press Window plus E on your keyboard. How to create a folder? Follow the given steps to create a folder on the desktop screen. Right-click on the blank area of the desktop. Place the pointer on the new option. A list of sub-options appears. Click on the folder option. A new folder icon will be displayed on the desktop with its default name highlighted. Type a new name for the folder at the cursor position and press the Enter key. A new folder is created. You can also create a folder inside a drive or any other folder by using Windows Explorer. Open Windows Explorer by clicking on the Start, then All Programs, then Accessories, then Windows Explorer. Or double-click on the computer icon on the desktop. Select a drive, say D, from the left pane and click on the New Folder button present on the toolbar. A new folder will be created. We'll be right back.